entry into two. He caught it once, caught it twice, and then finally the car just broke away from him. So looks like, I don't know if it's maybe the heat on the track today, but these cars are definitely running a little free right now, and it's catching some drivers out. Here we go.